hip hop, what's going on? Of course, you know, I can't leave without talking to the queen herself, Rosé, owner, CEO, chairman, all the big titles, when it means boss.
She's not here. Oh. But well, you'll meet her later.
All titles, just cold in front of
right. But I am
but,
older, yeah.
But Rosé, how you doing?
Good.
Today is a big day for you.
Yeah.
Grand opening. How long did all this come into work?
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me. Danielle could tell you. You wouldn't believe me. It took me 2.5 weeks.
See, so that's a Brooklyn hustle right there. I'm telling you, no, we work real quick, but what made you want to open your own boutique?
The biggest thing that I want to emphasize on is the fact that a lot of us in the industry, we do so much, and we make so much money sometimes, but we don't put it in places where it's like generating other funds. And for us Black people specifically, although I love all culture, all races, we have to start being able to start using our brains and making things bigger than what it is. We don't want to just go to the club. We don't want to just be trendsetters. We want to own everything that we actually provide to the community. So that's what made me want to have the store.
And trust me.
And I'm from Brooklyn, so I have to do it in Brooklyn.
Say it one more time. BK, Brooklyn, you know, we want to keep it, you know, Brooklyn, first multi, you know, first billionaire.
Right.
Now we have, you know, a future
billionaire.
Right. Maybe even a trillionaire.
Right.
You know, we work. But the store looks amazing. Can you show us around a little bit?
Yeah, so right here is our neon collection. You don't have to move out of the way. You're not buying a smile.
Don't move.
So this is our neon collection. It's all neon, which is like hot pink, hot green, and it's actually not that expensive. It's very affordable. It's around the ranges of 30 and up, so anybody can come here and buy that. And then it fades into tan. This is actually at the lounge area, so if you're out here shopping with your homegirl or your man can sit down and watch you shop, your homegirl can sit there and watch you shop, and you can look at your outfit over
Fellas,
here.
Fellas, come by, take okay. a seat, get your plush,
yes,
your plush
if you're,
vodka.
If you're bored and you don't like shopping with your girlfriend because she takes too long, have a seat. Get we your, have champagne in here every time you come shop.
And your plush vodka, because trust me, I've been shopping with females. You may need a little vodka.
And then you get to the fade to black, which starts from white to black, and then it like, you know, it gets darker and darker on this side.
Well, see, this is what caught my eye. For
I'm wearing it. Yeah, yo, it's called the shady dress. It's mad shade going on right now. You see her face is covered. You don't know what her expression is. It's just shady. So right now I'm feeling a little shady because I'm popping and I'm, you know, making moves. So I want to show everybody that it is what it is.
Is this one size fit all?
Huh?
Is this one
no,
size?
No, it's different sizes.
Okay.
And we do carry plus size here also. All right.
BBWs.
Yeah,
we got you.
And the plush vodka right now that's sponsoring us. Amazing.
Yeah. I want to subliminals.
Yes.
Top, bottom. You see a match right now? Look at her with the bottom. You see a match. Top, bottom.
Okay. Curves.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to go downstairs because this is the second part to the store. Y'all don't even know about it.
But this is the second part to the store where you can actually reserve makeup and photography. So if you're in Brooklyn, you got a prom, you got a club to go to, you got a baby shower to attend, a wedding, whatever it is, we have services for all of that, whether it's photo or makeup. Or the outfit. We're gonna
one-stop shop, ladies.
What's that?
Listen, this is the first of a kind.
What's
I ain't never seen a store. You know what I mean? You get the makeup in from Mink Inc. Then turn around and get the photos.
From GBI
Films. And G6.
Can we get him right here? This is the guy at the outfit of photography. His name is Sino. He owns GBI Film.
We know.
They're going to be incorporated with Mellow Rose Boutique. So there'll be services from him. We actually have a special tonight. If anybody's here, they can book in advance, put a deposit, and get it for less.
Listen. Is it just for ladies or can guys come in?
We do photos for men. It's all down here is for everybody. We will merge into male and female soon, but right now it's just for the ladies.
I'll get lit.
But thank you guys so much.
Oh, thank you for the invite. Appreciate you.
Hope you love it.
Ladies and gentlemen, come through Melrose Boutique if you're in Brooklyn, 8400 Flatlands Ave. And if you're not in Brooklyn, when you're in New York.
Online, melrosebouticeny.com.
Hold up. She looks familiar, don't she? She looks very familiar, don't she?
My love.
You dick? I know you do. Miss Meet Inc. is now at Melrose Boutique. Pop, what's going on? See, this is why I feel incredibly special. I don't get to interview one CEO. I get two. With the same dress, so with different colors. I got the night, now I get the day. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the co-CEO, co-chairman of Melrose, you see, Miss Lex, how you doing? I can't tell you right now. But now, for a lot of women in any industry, it's hard to partner with another woman. What made you say, Rosé, like, yo, let's do this, girl, let's do it? You know, dark skin, light skin, you know, night, day, you know, sexy is sexy, or sexy is sexier. Listen, I don't know what's going to be in mind. I don't want to put that down right there. But what made you say, like, this is something we can do, and let's get going?
Well, you know, I'm all for women empowerment. Black women's voice is on a high right now. You know, we work together as women, minorities. This is actually my second business. I own currently a nail salon in Brooklyn, Sunset Park, NC.
Yeah. Well, no.
Yeah.
I'm afraid to come through and get a little shine.
Yeah, so, you know, this isn't my first rodeo. I'm familiar with working with other females and other entrepreneurs. I love women empowering each other, stick together. You know, everything that's going on right now with our community and government. I don't see any reason not to want to do it. Not to want to take care of each other.
Plus boy.
Yes.
What was the feeling when they accepted the
ownership of all? Oh, it was so Thank you, Plush. Shout out to Plush.
Yes. Plush boy for life. I ain't gonna lie.
Got you, Plush.
I'm Plush forever. I'm Plush life.
Can I ask you? Let me see this.
All Plush ever. Listen.
Can I get a bottle?
Can I get a bottle? You guys need to
check. Once again, subliminal. You see the bottom? Nice top, nice bottom. Now look at the owner. Subliminals. But now, thanks to my boy Cino, at first I thought he was a model because I seen the pics he took of you. I was like, yo,
Rose had to fight with me to model the collection.
Listen, I had the whole set up plan.
Really?
I said, tell her, tell her, his nephew, something. I can look at my listening inside. You know, and he was like, nah, that's the CEO. What does that mean? But he was like, nah.
Beauty and brains.
No, you can't have it. No.
No.
But. Thank you for inviting us at Women on Hip Hop.
Thank you for coming. Thank
you, and ladies. This dress.
Available here, Merrill's Boutique and online, Merrill's Boutique and
white. And black and white. So if you like the dark, you like the night, they got it. If you like the white, if you like the daytime, they got it. Fellas, you know, birthdays, next year Mother's Days, or just because you messed up. Come to Merrill's Boutique. That'll fix that for you. You did? I know you did.